Today in Mason, the 55th District Court's Sobriety Court held its 60th graduation ceremony. Research continues to show that treatment courts work better than jail or prison, better than probation, and better than treatment alone. These programs reduce recidivism and jail overcrowding while saving taxpayer dollars and improving public safety. The court says with today's ceremony, there have been 840 graduates since the program's inception in 2004.